Wow, you know, that comes by, if you were asked by a black, they're trying to go, if black businesses or white businesses, it looks like they're all black in this neighborhood, if they're at risk, only if you're asked to protect these places, then maybe you have a right. You're helping your brother out, be it black, white, or whatever. If someone has a livelihood and it's what feeds them, right? That's how they make their living. And they're scared about losing a business there and they call a 3%er boss. I don't know how you do that, but they got a hold of them and ask them, please help me protect my livelihood. That's different than you going on a rampage and trying to intimidate or try to gang up and try to kill. I advocate no violence from the 3%ers. I really don't. Now, if Trump is in charge, he's president, he has more information than probably you do. I don't, I assume he knows, or he's the one we picked to figure things out, right? So don't, 3%ers, don't go to this small town and try to bust things up or whatever. Just in case the guy was nervous, maybe they got a phone call and a threat, and he got on MSNBC and was nervous about 3%ers, or it's propaganda. But just in case there's a 3%er mob somewhere around there, just in case, I don't advocate violence. If something's decided, it's a government decision, right? By a president, a prime minister, a king, whatever. I'm not advocating violence, so please don't. Valuable lives are down there, and I want to keep them alive.